Hi there, I'm Krista with FixVIT, and welcome back to our series on how to use the Microsoft Outlook web app. In today's tutorial, we'll show you how to send an encrypted email so you can make sure your message stays secure and private. If you're looking for a specific section of this tutorial, hover over the progress bar and select the part you need. Otherwise, let's get started. Sometimes you need to send sensitive information like financial details or personal data, and you want to make sure only the right person can read it. That's where encryption comes in. Let's walk through the quick steps to make that happen. To start, you will need to be signed into your Microsoft 365 account and have opened the Outlook web app. You will also need the appropriate Microsoft 365 license. There are several licenses that include the capability to encrypt messages, and we've included a list of those licenses in the video description. In the top left corner, click New Email to start a new message. Enter the recipient, subject, content of your message, and add attachments as usual. Before you click Send, click on Options. Click the lock icon. From the drop-down menu, select Encrypt. You'll see a confirmation message at the top that says, "This message is encrypted." Once you've set your preferences, click Send. If the person you're emailing is using Outlook, they'll be able to read it like any other message. If they're using a different email service, they'll get a link to securely open the message online. Either way, your information stays protected. And there you have it! Whether you're sending confidential client information or just want a little extra privacy, sending encrypted emails in the Outlook web app is simple and secure. If you still have questions, feel free to reach out to our team at FixVIT. And thanks for watching.